Hi dears, welcome back to our English grammar class. Today we will start our new lesson, lesson number 17. Chapter name is conjunctions. Conjunctions. What is conjunctions? This is your lesson number 17. Okay. Conjunctions. What is conjunctions? Conjunctions means what? Conjunctions are words used to join two words or sentences together. Okay, a conjunctions is a word. It is a word that is used to join the words or a sentences together. Two words or sentences जोड़ करने के लिए एक साथ दो दो एक word, two words or two sentences. Two word और दो सेंटेंसेस जोड़ करने के लिए कंजंक्शंस यूज करता है. व्हाट इज द कंजंक्शन? कंजंक्शन मींस इट इज अ वर्ड यूज्ड टू जॉइन टू वर्ड्स और सेंटेंसेस टुगेदर. टू वर्ड्स और टू सेंटेंसेस एक साथ जोड़ने के लिए यूज करता है कंजंक्शन. तो व्हाट इज कंजंक्शन? डेफिनेशन. कंजंक्शंस आर वर्ड्स यूज्ड टू जॉइन टू वर्ड्स और सेंटेंसेस आर sentences together are called conjunctions. Then example of conjunction words. What are the conjunction words? It, yet, 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 if, why, till, until, before, after, as, or, therefore, but, and, because, when, etc. are the example of conjunctions words. So what are the conjunction words? What are the conjunction words? That means join करने के लिए two words or sentences together join करने के लिए कौन सा word use करते हैं? Conjunction word. We are using conjunction word. What are the conjunctions word? Conjunction words are yet, if, while, till, until, before, after, as, or, therefore, but, and, because, where. These are the conjunctions word. These conjunction words used to join two words or sentences together. In English, conjunctions words are used to join two words or sentences together. Okay. Then example is Rekha and Hema are friends. Rekha and Hema are friends. Here, Rekha or Hema are friends. In this case, Rekha and Hema. Rekha and Hema are friends. Rekha. Then another person, Hema, are friends. Dono dost. Iska a sentence form. Rekha, Hema are friends. Join karta hai. Conjunction words use karte join karta hai. What is the conjunction words here? The conjunction words here. And Rekha and Hema are friends. This sentence, Rekha and Hema are friends, a sentence. Or sentence mein conjunctions words as and use karke ye do name ko aur do word ko join kar diya. Matlab Hema, Rekha and Hema are friends. Okay. Then another example is, please give me milk or cotton. Please give me milk or carton. Here, conjunctions word is or is a conjunction word. Or is used to join the two words or two sentences. Then another one, example is, Arushi is a girl, but she behaves like a boy. Arushi is a girl. Arushi is a girl. She behaves like a boy. We have two small sentences. Arushi is a girl. Arushi is a girl. She behaves like a boy. कैसे behave करता है? Boys जैसे वो behave करता है. These two sentences को और conjunction word use करके एक ही sentence में मतलब ये two sentences को जोड़ दिया. कैसे जोड़ दिया? Use to conjunction word. What is the conjunction word here? But. B U T but as the conjunction word here. It is showing the this sentence. What is it? Arushi is a girl, but she behaves like a boy. Okay, this is the conjunctions examples. So what is conjunction? Conjunction means conjunctions are words that used to join two words or sentences together. This is the conjunctions words. What are the conjunctions words? Some conjunctions words are here: either, if, while, till, until, before, after, as, or, therefore, but, and, because, when, and the conjunctions what. So we should study these words also, conjunctions words also, and the definition also. Okay, thanks to all.